just doing religion from the mental realm. This makes no sense to you. But if you've experienced him in a real and personal way, you know that there is nothing that compares to the presence of God.